Hey, yo, together, and very welcome to the StarCraft 2 Crazy Replays today with our TVT on Ascension to your letter edition. In the red and the top left hand side, we have the Terran Etni. And in the bottom right hand side, it's me, the blue Terran, Alex Usher. And there we go, TVT. I'm through most of TVPs, or maybe even all. I had to curse, so there we go, now TVD. And after that, maybe TVC. But I have to say, there weren't too many good TVCs lately. Not for me, at least. But sometimes they are quite nice. So let's see, I'm going with the gas first. Against a Rex gas. But interestingly, his Rex is only 3 seconds ahead? What? That's crazy. Maybe his Rex is late. I don't know. That's really strange. But okay, let's see what happens here. Let's see what happens here. Scouting. Oh. He has his SCV on attack move. Command. Not too good. Another SCV. Wait, what? What is he doing? That's random. That's really random. So that's funny. We get the auto command and the reaper at the same time, but I have more gas. Well, his command center now could be earlier. That's the only difference. Oh, who will win this battle? I will win now. Okay, now I win. And it's only 2 seconds late. Okay, not too bad, not too bad. It's good. That's nice. I could be annoying here as well, but I know his Reaper needs to be on the way soon, so better don't overstep his welcome. Factory for me. No factory for him so far, but a second gas. Very strange. Yeah, he can't. Haha, he can't get it because of reasons. Oh! Okay, small standoff, here's the high ground, here's the watchtower. Sorry, so he wins this battle for now. Still no factory on the way. There we go, now. That's late. His factory is really late compared to mine. I wonder what will happen right here. Oh, will I get this Reaper? Oh, it's so close. I don't know if I did I cast this game already? It seems so familiar, but maybe it's just oh, that's a good grenade, not enough. Oh God, what's happening here? Oh wow, nice! Did you see that? Now I know why I remember this game, because I was so mad on myself. That was such a good move. That's how you win. Okay, I miss microed hard. Sure. Still, wow. That was awesome. You have to clap with your hands for this, because it was really so good. Ah, nice dodge, look at that. I can micro as well. But Atna, he is right, doing really nicely. Looks like he's going for a stim. So this should be bio with tanks. And I'm going for a Raven. Okay. This is still the old patch, so Raven auto turret is not nerfed yet in this replay. So don't worry too much. If you think, wait, isn't Raven bad now? It's not bad, it's random. Raven is random. Playing a Raven now, like with every patch I have the feeling the Raven becomes again a very expensive observer without cloak, and that's so stupid. And yes, I said observer, not detector, that's the difference. I meant observer. A big, fat, useless observer without cloak and expensive. And that's sad, you know, that's really sad. Oopsie, what am I doing here? Nice scan, sees the Raven, should know, aha. Is he going for Raven himself? Yep, he is. Oh wow. He's really annoying with those grenades, dealing damage and even the small damage on the Cyclone, which I need to repair. It is damage, so any tiny single bit you can get, you need. And boy, I'm so hungry. You still have some how it's called? Marble cake? Marmorkuchen? I think I will have a slice of that. I'm so hungry. You know the feeling when you're so hungry that you have that your stomach hurts because you're so hungry? That's not nice. So there's the Raven, and it looks like he wants to go for a 1-2 punch. Be annoying with the Reaper to lure my attention away. Here's a Viking. Woo! Now I need to hurry up. Duration still 7. I will get some kills, 5 kills, and I did escape. He does have one auto turret here. Oh, only one kill. That's bad. And lost the Raven. But I got my Raven alive out of there and killed. That went way better for me. Way better for me. Yeah, we will see. I am ahead now. A little bit in supply and worker supply, a lot in army supply. Upgrade wise, he's ahead with his plus 1. I don't even have an eBay. No eBay for me. You're still active with the Reaper, although that position is questionable. This Viking also questionable position. Here would be way better in my opinion. That's nice with the third base. Okay, so his third base is, yeah, it's looking good here. But he's so far behind in units. One tank against 4. He sees it now. He got a glimpse on the army approaching him. He should pull everything he has. There's a Viking. There's a Viking. Otherwise this game could end quite soon. Uh-oh. No stim for me so far. I didn't stim at all. The tank dies. The Vikings land. I think that's game. So, for some reason, he managed to heavily lose this game. This command center should die now. So now I'm for sure ahead. I don't know if he can win this. He doesn't have many Vikings left. He's so far behind. The good thing is I don't need to stress it out. Sure, I could go in, try to trade and push myself forward with the Vikings and everything, but I dealt damage. I killed a lot of SCVs, killed an orbital command. I'm fine. Go back, macro up. Don't be sloppy. Maybe drop here and there sometimes if you can. And that's it. Also, this army positioning is also very questionable. I mean, it's on the center on the map. If you would drop, the reaction time, it's not good, but now I'm turning back, so that's fine. And he has the upgrade lead, 1-1 against 0-0, so not bad, not bad. Not bad at all. Combat shields for me on the way, while he has combat shields ready. That's nice. Yeah, it's not looking bad here for him at all. It's nice. It's good. There's one tank bunker coming up, as I love it. It's a very good defensive stance. The bunker is a little bit too near the bunker, the siege tank, I mean, to the bunker in my opinion, but it's okay for now. I don't think he can win this. He goes in, the bunker is empty, but still, this round, even though he has upgrade lead, Vikings deal heavy damage against tanks, and that's it, GG. So I think I wanted to show you this game just because of the Reaper grenade, but I'm not sure. Either way, that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. As always, I wish you a very nice day and good. Heyo there, thank you for watching. If you'd like to support me, simply hit the thumbs up button. Do you have any wishes, feedback or suggestions? Put them into the comments below. You may also subscribe if you're new to the channel. I wish you a wonderful and stress-free day. Take care. Bye-bye.